gives it off. EJ is deep, centering pass, kicked out by Maltsev, and a save by Bobrovsky. There's a broken stick, and a penalty is coming up as Ekblad sold it to the referee. Ekblad got up from the ice and was screaming about being slashed.
Colorado penalty number 16, 200 for slashing.
Oh, we'll take a look at the play here, and I wonder if this would have counted. Maltsev just called up. Today, Eric Johnson in front, watch the back leg. Hey, 15 points in 18 games in the minors gets you a call to the big leagues, baby. That might have been a bit Ronaldo-esque, but either way, there's this. I was trying to find the slash, so there it is. I thought right away Ekblad was calling that one, and the official reacted directly to it. Might have been the wrong call, but that was a bit of a sapling chop going for the Christmas tree by Aube-Kubel. So that was a good call by the official. So one power play to another here, Moj.
It's not very often you see a slash where the stick actually does get sawed right in half.
Yes.
Absolutely destroyed. Typically it'll break. Huberdeau.